I'm 76 years of age, was born and reared in Hoth, and spent most of my life living here. My roots in this town go deep. They're over 200 years, and I have a very strong emotional feeling for this place. I have seen a load of developments in Hoth over the last 76 years. I have never, ever objected to one of them. However, this one, this particular development, is a step too far. It actually overpowers and destroys this lovely little town, which has a special charm and character all its own. This is overpowering, this is monstrous. Out of scale, out of sync, out of sympathy. I had to object to this. Not only is it overpowering the town, but it is overpowering one of the ancient parts of this peninsula, Tower Hill, with the Martello Tower in it. This was built during the Napoleonic Wars. But the history of this hill goes back to pre-Christian times, pre-Celtic times. There's an ancient moat up here on which excavations were done some years ago. It probably goes back, like Aidan's grave, to the Megalithic period. Pre-Norman, pre-Christian, pre-Viking. So this is a really important area for it to be maintained and not encroached upon by Marlott's monstrous development. Well, Block C of the development, which is the biggest block, is 5 stories in height. It's going to be built right up against the Tower Hill. It's going to be about 80 yards long, stretching from east to west. It's a really monolithic, unrevealing structure. And it will totally block the views from the Tower Hill going south, and it will block people seeing the Tower Hill from that area. It is totally out of scale and symmetry with everything that's in this area. As I said already, I've been here for 76 years. I would like to see this site developed for social housing. It would take comfortably 60 or 70 social housing units, which would help families in need who are in hotels, who can't get on the property ladder. It would actually help to solve a massive social problem in this city and in Hoth itself. But what's been thrown here, or what Marlott is going to do, is like throwing a bone to a dog. 16 single-bedroom apartments allocated to certain housing are going to be incorporated in his plan. Now, we had to do that in order to get the planning permission. There will be no families moving in there. There will be no people taken out of hotel bedrooms and put into one-bedroom apartments. You could fit 60 to 70 housing units here, and I would like to see all of them given to social housing to really help the people who are in hotel bedrooms and who can't get on the property ladder. The only way that we can fight this is through the courts, and that costs money. We're up against two big operators, the government in Ambord Pleanála and the big developers with their foreign backing in Marlott. We are trying to fundraise. It's a tough ask, but we need considerable money in order to be able to meet them in the High Court and pay that cost. Because without it, this place is going to go down. We need your help. Please contribute to our legal fund, because otherwise this will happen and Hoth will be destroyed.